Hello, YouTube. I am here with my lovely assistant, and we are going to be trying candy from Japan, right?
Yeah,
Japanese candy. So we are doing a taste test. Yeah, we have 20 different types. So,
I guess I'll go first.
Okay.
Is this thingy great flavored?
Dun, dun, dun. Is it yummy?
They look like marshmallows.
Yeah. Are they squishy?
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
That's weird.
Oh, is it good or are you gross? We put a trash can over here just in case. Weird.
It just melts on your tongue. Like.
Yeah, it's like falling apart.
I just had it in my tongue, on my tongue, and
yeah,
I didn't even move it.
Not like that very much. It's weird. I have to get
like
used to it. It tastes alright, but
it
tastes
like,
it's weird.
I don't know. Aftertaste marshmallow. Okay, I guess. Wait, no, you gotta choose.
Okay. I think that's a good choice. I want to try these things.
They look like this. They're probably gonna taste like fish or something.
Yeah, with fish on the package. So if they taste like fish, then it'll be gross. And we'll probably throw up. Okay.
No, I like fish.
I got one. Can you get it out?
Yeah.
A little package. Ew, yeah.
You have to try it though.
We have to. It looks gross and it smells gross. Ew, yuck. That tastes like fish too, huh? Maybe I'm just psyching myself out.
Yeah, I mean, it's
gross.
It
didn't taste sweet at all. Did it taste sweet to you?
No. Well, like this weird thing you think looks like a grape juice.
Oh, yeah.
Like a strawberry juice, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
This is sticky.
Does it sink?
It smells so bad.
I don't want to try it if it smells too gross.
Took like the smallest bite.
What is that?
Just try it.
I don't want to.
Just try it.
Ew.
Just try it.
None of these candies are very impressive so far.
I like this. I mean, I don't love
that. Was the least worst.
Yeah.
The least bad.
This thingy, which I think is gonna taste like. I think it's gonna be like black licorice, which I like licorice.
Yeah, I like licorice.
What? That's not even black.
What is that?
It's
kind of
like
gum. I wonder if it's gum. Maybe we should chew like one whole thing. Do you want to try it? Do you want to try chewing it one
no,
up?
No, not right now because. Yeah, it kind of looks like gum.
I think it is gum.
Maybe
and that's
kind of
good. That's my favorite so far.
It's like kind of it has a little hint of grape.
Yeah. What is this? Okay. We might try it. It's weird.
Let's try it.
Let's try it. Wanna open it?
Sure.
Ooh, whoops.
Oh, uh-oh. I'm falling.
It's raining weird Japanese things. This is what the little pieces
it's really,
look
it's
like.
It doesn't have a flavor. It's kind of just like...
Yeah, it's kind of bland, but not bad. Little...
Yeah. It kind of looks like a crouton. Let's see. How about this thing? Which I think is going to be like caramel.
I hope so. Yeah, those were pretty good. Okay, the ones I like so far are this one and the gum thing. That one.
Ooh, it looks so happy.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Is it hard?
Oh, it's just like chewing. Oh!
Is it good?
It's really chewy.
Yeah. It's not bad.
I don't know, like, happy or something.
Yeah.
It's kind of, like, pina colada flavored.
Yeah. That might be pineapple flavored. Oh. I like pineapple flavor.
There you go.
Now it's your turn to pick.
I just picked the...
Oh. Okay. I want to try this little guy. That's what it is. Alright, you want to open it? Yeah, that last thing was okay.
It's just like a marshmallow.
Squishy.
Oh, there's
something inside. Oh, really? Weird. That's yummy. I like it.
Tastes kind of like chocolate.
You should show the camera that picture of what it is inside. See that?
I love yellow stuff in there.
Yeah, it's cute.
It
yummy,
looks
though.
Like an egg.
Yeah, I think that's what it's supposed to look like. But it's good.
It's like I think that stuff inside of it is white chocolate.
Cool. Oh, no, no.
Good problem.
Alright, so now.
It tastes like a Cheeto, and then
yeah, and then it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
It's okay. But I don't like it as much as some of the other ones.
I really like the
Yeah. I think the gum thing, that was pretty good too. Okay, so those are probably the same.
I think they're different flavors.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Should we try them? What? Okay, I want to pick this one. What is this? Sometimes they have like a little corner that you can pull it down.
Oh, I got it.
Oh. That's what it is. Yeah, like dark chocolate, yeah. Okay, I don't know. Should we do another one of these things? Okay. Try it. Whoops. Ooh. Yeah, this one looks kind of different, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. This one
was like...
I was trying to like my emotions.
Yeah.
This one's different.
Gross.
Okay. I want to do these because it looks like rock. That's horrible.
Yeah.
It tastes like ketchup.
Chippy thing too,
yeah.
But
it's
not super flavored.
Yeah.
It's kind of bland.
Okay.
I want to get. Okay, let's try this. Actually, which one was the hot one? Oh, just the one. Like one of them says.
Yep, this one's soft.
Yeah.
Wasabi.
We're gonna try it. I'm not too excited.
Why did you pick it?
I don't know, to get it over with. Does it stink? I just barely licked it, but that's enough.
I didn't even.
That's enough. What? Two. Gross. Yeah. Okay.
It's my turn. Oh wait, is it? No, it's your turn.
Okay. I just want to get the nasty stuff over with, so we have room for the good stuff. Okay. This is. Weird how, I mean, these things are like leather, like chewy.
Mm-hmm. That is what they look like.
I don't know. It's gross. Like, I don't think it's as bad as a lot of the other things, but it's not very good either. I think we should just smell this one and not have to taste it if it smells gross.
Well, you can't judge a book by its smell.
Yeah, you can. A lot of times. What is that? That looks kind of yummy. Is it though? What is it? For us.
Okay, go.
Okay, fine. Let's get this over with. We have to get it over with. And then those. this ones will be okay, maybe. Totally don't even want to take any of this. What do you eat? You ate the yummy gummy one? Not as bad as some of them, but it's still gross. Yeah, and they have a horrible aftertaste too. Okay, three more things, right? Oh, that's a good one. Hopefully. Looks good. I'm hoping for it to taste like a shortbread cookie. This thing, it's like a little, I don't know, I'm scared to try it, but maybe it'll be like pineapple or something, that's what I hope. And then this thing says strawberry on it, so that should be good, but I think it's hard. Yeah, that was pretty good, cookie.
Taste with the cookie.
Yeah, I think it's like a little piece of string cheese in it. Oh no, it's hard to taste. It doesn't really have a very strong flavor.
The last thing, it's like a triangle.
Yeah, it's pretty bland too.
You want to eat it? Yeah. No. I'll take it and put it in the thingy.
All right. Well, that was all of our Japanese weird candy. You want to just throw this little cheese stick thing away?